Hello friends, today I am going to make a very popular Indian breakfast, poha or flaked rice. So come and learn how to make it.
So to make this tasty breakfast, we need 200 grams of poha or flaked rice, one large size potato cut into thin pieces, 7 to 8 curry leaves, coriander leaves to garnish. These are saved, namkeen to garnish. Then it is a season of peas, so we have taken peas, 1 tablespoon, 1 small size of onion cut, 2 cloves of garlic crushed, this is optional, 2 green chilies cut, this is whole coriander, this is 1 tablespoon of peanuts, we'll fry them and decorate them. This is zira, 1/4 teaspoon. This is less than 1/4 teaspoon of mustard seeds. Salt to taste. Sugar, 1/2 teaspoon. 1 teaspoon of lemon juice and yellow color, edible color. And this is 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder. So, this is poha. We get 3 types of poha in the market. One is hard type, second is aloo poha, and third is light poha, paper poha. This is aloo poha. We will soak it for 5-6 minutes. Till then, we will prepare our seasoning. So, we have to soak it. Take poha in a sieve. Pour water. Keep this aside. It will be ready by the time we prepare our seasoning. Take 2 large tablespoons of oil, heat it, we are going to fry our peanuts and take them out. See, our oil is hot, now we fry these peanuts. Now we are going to fry our potatoes. Crispy potatoes taste very nice in poha. Now we will add curry leaves. Add onion. Now we'll add our seasoning, whole coriander, zira, or cumin, mustard seeds, and these are crushed garlic cloves. See, now the potatoes are fried. We are going to add peas and green chilies. Now add turmeric powder. Add salt according to your taste. Now we will add sugar with lemon juice. And we will dilute this edible color with a little bit of water. See,
Our poha is ready. Now we are going to add poha.